amusement and a characterized introspective approach. I'm not him unarmed, but callously inviting her melodrama puddly deadly into his daydreams. She took the roast from the oven with a mitten glove, symbolically raising it to her head to motion him as a helpless piece of flutter. And she set the dinner table with the plates and silverware, two wine glasses of burgundy Chablis, and she sang with a breath of consternation. And pitch an irritating cadence to send him the subliminal message that he was just a slabbering fat worthless piece of her time.